11. Giżycką Brygadę Zmechanizowaną. Reprezentuje 1. Batalion Zmechanizowany Szwoleżerów Mazowieckich oraz 2. Batalion Zmechanizowany.
Podpułkownik Jason Adler decyzję podpisał. Z upoważnienia ministra obrony narodowej, sekretarza stanu Wojciech Skurzyński.
Dziś na placu apelowym w ośrodku szkolenia poligonowego.
Suluś. A good commander should be a role model in the eyes of his soldier.
Lieutenant Colonel Jason Adler and his great soldiers. And to greet a new unit
for this rotation, we have cultivated an outstanding relationship. Their efforts have served to build a cohesive and legal asset for NATO to call upon.
Civil authorities on the streets of Seattle that sharpened its edge in the U.S. Army's capstone training exercise in the desert of California.
After successfully overcoming,
America sends their best, their treasure, their sons and daughters to show rather than just say our commitment to the NATO alliance. We've brought our best.